A survey was given asking whether people watch movies at home from Netflix, Redbox, or a video store. We want to use the results to determine how many people use Redbox. We just answered a similar question using a Venn diagram. So for this example, let's see if we can just analyze the results of the survey and determine how many people use Redbox. The key to doing this is to recognize that if there are people who use Redbox and some other service, they would still be Redbox users. So let's go through the results. Well, here we see 58 only use Redbox, so we want to count those people. And then right below this, notice that 35 use only a video store and Redbox. These are not the same users as the 58 that just use Redbox, but they are Redbox users, and therefore they should be counted. And here we have 45 more that use only Netflix and Redbox. These 45 are not counted, here or here, and they are Redbox users, so we should count them as well. And then finally, 10 use all three. We have not counted these 10 before, and they would be Redbox users, so we should count these 10 as well. The sum of all these users would be the number of Redbox users. So we'd have 58 plus 35 plus 45 plus 10 Redbox users. This comes out to 148. Therefore, 148 use Redbox. I hope you found this helpful.